A resource center will open in Bucks County to help people affected by recent storm damage. Pennsylvania Governor Tom Wolf made the announcement on Monday afternoon after visiting flood-impacted areas last week. The center will connect families to state and local resources. It will be open in Croydon today and Wednesday. Those impacted can go to the Keystone Elementary School cafeteria from 2 until 7 p.m. And damage